Hi guys, good morning. So it's not that early, but whatever, because I don't wake up early anyway. I'm just gonna make some coffee and show you guys what I shopped at Ross yesterday and bought. I love milk, guys. Like, I feel like I'm a baby. Like, I drink milk so much. I drink so much milk, you guys have no idea. So, because I love milk, I use a lot of milk in my coffee or whatever I'm drinking that's require milk, or even if it doesn't require milk, I put milk. Okay. What is it? Tablespoon. Tablespoon this now. No, not teaspoon this. This is teaspoon. Tablespoon are the little bigger ones. This is teaspoon, so 2 teaspoons of coffee. So in the meantime, while waiting on that to be ready, we're gonna get some fruits. So strawberry, I'm just gonna cut up some fruits for breakfast. Strawberries. Raspberries, berries. So, ta-da! It's here, and it's still fresh and still nice. I just keep it in a bottle of water. And it's nice. A girl just loves her rose, don't she? So guys, the water is ready, so I'm just gonna go ahead and pour in my hot water. I'm gonna leave room for the milk, so I'm just gonna put it in. And there's like a little milk. So guys, we're gonna go ahead cutting up the fruits. So I'm gonna hand and wash the fruits. So to be honest, by right I bought these fruits to make smoothie for today, but when I got here, there weren't any blender, so I was looking forward to making my rich smoothie. Like, I mean, all them fish, them fruits are so cheap. I'm gonna take advantage. I'm gonna make this rich, rich smoothie. But there's no blender at this apartment, so just gotta like eat them, I guess. So this is my breakfast for today: coffee and strawberries, raspberries, blueberries. So go ahead and dice these up. Okay guys, so breakfast is already, and we're just gonna have tea and talk.
Okay.
Girls talk. I'm kidding. We're gonna see what's in my bag. What's in my bag? So, anyways, let's do a little talking first. This here is annoying the hell out of me. Okay, let's do a little talking first. So, what are we gonna talk about? let's see. Okay, let's talk about how I like the place so far. I already told you guys what I don't like about this place, and it's just like my main thing that I don't like. Like, we just wish it did free. Like, seriously. To me, it's unfair. To me, it doesn't make any sense. If you don't know what I'm talking about the fact that you have to pay for parking here, no matter where you go, at the club, to the restaurant, at the hotels, anywhere at all. But whatever, they're used to it because it's their thing. I mean, I get used to it yet. I'm not even kind of used to that. So, guys, let's just relax and take in the fresh air. I'm ready to tell you guys what's in my bag. So, this is the first bomb. Make sure my hands are clean because white stuff is in there too. So, the first thing I got is this sweater. Guys, this is super, super soft. Like, when I tell you this thing is so soft, guys, this is super soft and warm. Because, like, since I got here, I haven't picked up any warm clothes. So I'm like, I'm so tired of being cold, so I'm gonna get some stuff. So I got this sweater, which is going to keep me warm. Yes, uh-huh. And this was like, wait, this camera. No. Yes, this was like for, well, they have two prices. That's what threw me off all the time, because I saw other stuff that I like, but because I saw like $80 and those kind of prices on it, and then, so I didn't pick them up, but then I realized there are two prices. So they have like a high price and a low price. So they have this for, I don't know if you guys can see it. I don't think so, but anyways, they have $24.11.99, which I'm assuming I paid $11.99. I heard this will be, the $24 will be the regular price, but then the $11.99 may be a sale, or they just put the $24 and say that's what it's worth, or that's what its original cost is. But it's now $11.99. I don't know. I don't know how Ross do their thing, but that's what happened. And that this is for $11.99. Like, I mean, this is really cheap. Like, this is a really good warm, cozy sweater for just $12 basically. And then I got this other sweatshirt. It looks big, but it's small, but it looks big to me. But anyways, I just want to stay warm. I will be wearing a jacket anyway. So I like the color. It's so nice. I like the mustard color. And this was like $9.99. So $10 for this sweatshirt. And then I got these socks. And this was like $9.99, so like $10, and it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pairs of socks. So, yeah. And these are name brand socks. These are Ralph Lauren socks. These are cheap name brand socks. It's like $9, $10, and it's like Ralph Lauren. Wow. Cool. Okay, that's the end of that bag. So, other bag. Also, I bought, this is my favorite one. I bought this sweater also. It has like a fur design on the sleeve, which is really nice. I really like it. And then it has a crochet design with this nice fur thingy. I really like this sweater. This is my favorite one. I think it's gonna look really nice on me. And it feels warm too, so this is gonna be good. So I paid, the original, well, they have two prices, $89, and then I see another price, which is $50.99, so I paid like $16 for this sweater. But the original price, I'm starting to believe that these are like name brand stuff that at other stores that didn't sell, and they just, Ross just have a bunch of different brands, and they just drop the prices and sell them. But they're urgent, the worth of them is like whatever. $16, really cute, I love it. It's my favorite. And then I got these pants. I didn't try them because I was on a little rush. I just pick up. So I'm not sure if it can fit, but this is a 26 and it said skinny jeans. And it's supposed to be like, 26 supposed to be like number 2. Something like that. Size 2. So it should fit, or maybe if it do not fit, then the waist will be a little bit too big. But this price on here, I see $59, but as I told you guys, there are two tags, two prices. So I don't know what's going on, but whatever, you guys know who lives in the state, know what this all about, but I don't. But I'm just glad that I got them on sale, if it is sale or not. So this was $10.99, which is $11 basically. So it's pretty cheap, I would say. Really nice. It's like a heart color. Yeah. Other thing I also got this other pants. I kind of think this one will be bigger than me. It's size 4. I'm skinny, so I don't know. But as I said, I didn't get a chance to try anything. I just pick up, and I didn't want to just leave this pants because I really want a black pants. I have one already, but it washed out. I mean, a new one, so. And the price wasn't bad. This was for $16.99. There's a $24.99 on it also, but I'm assuming I paid $16.99. Yes, so instead of a plain black pants. Okay. Other thing I got was this wipe, makeup wipe, cucumber flavor, and this was $3.99. I also see a $10, but I'm assuming I paid $3.99, which is $4, which is pretty good for wipes, and it's makeup wipes, and it's like fruity, so I would say that's a good price. And then I also got this candy. Let's party. So yeah, I got these sweet, it looks sweet. I think these are sugar. Yeah. So yeah, that's it. That's what's in my bag. So. Thank you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and please like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel, and I will make more videos for you guys. Stay tuned. See you guys there. So I'm gonna go get ready now to start my day.